Firstly, consider the users in there, how they're actually going to interact with the microphones in there. Secondly, think about the microphone placement, if it's on the table or if it's in the ceiling. And thirdly, look at the room acoustics. The further the people are away from the microphones, the more room acoustics you need to be aware of.